married back in 32. They were young and love was new. Every day the feeling grew between the two of them. When work grew scarce and times got bad, the hope would chase away the sad. And hope was sometimes all they had between the two of them. The '40s came and the '50s went, and the mortgage note replaced the rent. They made the most of each day spent between the two of them. Their children all turned out just fine. So he retired in 69 and left with so little time between the two of them. Today I breathe the graveyard ring and place the rose between their names. Now that's the most that ever came between the two of them. And though I the pleasure of just growing up between the two.